Weather a bit of the Chicago storm, as you knew you'd see.
Brodziak wheels and fires just wide. Heatley lets it go through to the point. Prosser a shot. Save Crawford. And Cook fires over the top of the goal on the rebound. Percentage over 95 as the Hawks won 4 out of 5 meetings. Fontaine to Parisi. Drops to the point. Shooter a shot. Saved by Crawford.
Another big rebound kicked out. I think this one was on purpose, though.
Chicago has scored a power play goal in each of their last 4 games. Matt Cook on the kill. Mitchell with a shorthanded chance. And it deflected on goal. Crawford able to make the save. Steers it aside to Duncan Keith. Letty spins away from a check in the corner.
Good job by Prosser. Pushing him away by having a good stick in lanes.
Sharp with a long shot. Save Backstrom. And the rebound poked away by Scandella and cleared by Minnesota. For your lower sets of defensemen, Jalmerson has it here for Chicago. His pass intercepted by Parisi. Parisi to Fontaine. Fontaine trying to work free a shot. Parisi tipped it just wide. Parisi centers. Koivu's there. Jamming away. And a whistle. The puck never frozen, but the official lost sight of it. It'll be an offensive zone faceoff. Crawford gives it to Nick Letty. Mr. Hockey in 2009 at Eden Prairie High School. Morin with a shot. Pad save Backstrom. Backstrom down with traffic in front of him. Loose puck. Kruger had a chance, and now Backstrom with a glove save on the backhander by Bolig. Ahead to Oduyu, carries into the Minnesota zone. Hossa behind the net. Takes a hit, and a chance they score. Quick hand shown by Patrick Sharp from behind the net.
Leaders in shots for this Blackhawk team, and he's an opportunist. The Wild get caught behind the net with both their defensemen and no one to come down and help.
Caught in the gear of Seabrook for a moment. Fontaine swoops in, has the puck, centers, and the tip by Cook is stopped by Crawford. Granlund knocked off the puck. Scandella able to hold. Mills broke his stick on the play. Scandella sidesteps a man. Niederreiter fires, saved by Crawford.
What a rifle by Niederreiter. Wow.
Dumba across, and it's out of the zone. Minnesota has to regroup. Mills hustles for the bench and a new stick. Niederreiter winds and fires again. A skate save by Crawford. Stoner back to pick it up for Minnesota. To Dumba in the corner. Banks it back for Stoner. Stoner lugs it out. Finds Granlund at center. Granlund to Pominville. He scores! Mitchell another try, but Letty holds. It's tipped out front. Backstrom with a save. Rebound Kane to Brookbank. He scores! Hossa. Always seems to find the loose puck. Got it to the point. Seabrook shot. Saved by Backstrom. He's tangled up with Saad out front. Just now back to his feet. And Letty scores. Jalmerson intercepts and clears. Here's Bickel just out of the box for Chicago. Backstrom tries the poke check. And Bickel fired wide. Shaw back to Bickel. Saved by Backstrom. Saad fires. Backstrom well out of the net. Got a pad on that one. Brandon Saad comes to center for Chicago. 2-on-1 as he works around Dumba. Saad to Kane, and he flips it into an empty net. And the Blackhawks lead 4-1. Saad and Taves up front for Chicago with Seabrook and Keith on the back end. Pominville and Dumba collided. It results in a point-blank chance for Kane, who scores. Saad rather scores for Chicago, and the Blackhawks lead 5-1. The wall stopped by Backstrom. And Stoner carries to center and plays it in. This will do it. And the Blackhawks even things up with the Wild in decisive fashion, 5-1.